Not perfect, but it'll have to do for now. I think this is what a person looks like. Nice. It's got a little ear here. Now, I'm not sure, does that look okay? I'm not entirely sure. Put a wee thingy in there. There, let's get a little neck, little shoulders, and a shadow's cast just underneath the chin. Let's get a little squiggle there, let's put a little squiggle there, give them dimples. Now, okay, let's have a little look. There's the forehead, there's some hair. That's nearly finished. Let me put some shadows in there. Now he's shadows underneath the eyelids. Let's darken the eyes, pick the eyes out a bit more. Let's get a shadow underneath the nose. Let's pop a shadow on the top lip. And if we put a shadow here, like this, we'll give him a shiny bottom lip. That's nice. Okay, there's some shadows underneath the cheekbones. There's a shadow there. There's a shadow there. And let's run a shadow down the side of the face. So imagine the sunlight's coming in this way. And a shadow on the side of the neck. Let's pop a wee bit of shadow there. Now I think that's okay. Though I am practicing, so it doesn't really matter if I don't get it right. It's just doing it is better than just thinking about it. A shadow underneath the chin. Put a shadow in there. Now, what about the hair? Let's do something with the hair. Okay. Now, if we leave a bit of light in the middle bit here, we can add a bit of a shine to that hair, which is nice. There. And we're going to do the same here. Now, I always have trouble with hair, and in my next videos, I hope to practice and get better with hair. And if you keep following, you might see, I hope you see some improvement. But it doesn't really matter. It's just the doing which is important. Now, I could leave it like that. But I'm an obsessive shader, so a bit of shade in there, and I love picking out rounded surfaces, so we'll do that there. We'll do the same here. There. No, I've got that wrong. Okay, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. some here, and then there's the cheekbone. Now, that's not right. There, I should have done that. Let's put some shading in here. I like this, it's beginning to look like a ventriloquist's dummy. Shade on that bottom lip and on the top lip. Oh, let's not forget the ear. I think that's enough for my first video. There. I think that's enough for now. I'm going to sign it. Bye-bye.